Welcome back to the crown of the Ivory King. Alright, let's go defeat King Ivory. Or, well, attempt to defeat him. Join me, my brothers and sisters. Suppose I can grab these souls. I don't remember if there's actually any souls in them. Oh yeah, there's a lot of souls there. Well, this is going terribly. I've done almost no damage and I've used up an Estus. Spellcasters, come here. Okay, cool. So I just realized we're fighting the same people that are helping me. Except they're, I guess, the corrupted versions of them. They look the same, except they're all, like, melted. Oh yeah, there's something I was gonna do, too. I realized that during my fight with the main boss, not these ads that kind of show up before, but when fighting the main dude, there's no point in having the stone ring. Like, I'm never able to break through his poise and stun him, so there's no point in having it. I probably should keep it for the other dudes, but I think I should switch it out. I want to go to fight the big dude. Question is, what do I switch it out with? I could go with the idiot's ring. Whatever that thing was called. Don't even remember what it looks like. Oh, sorry, not idiot's ring. Simpleton's ring. I don't want to be insulting. Not a fucking idiot. Just a fucking simpleton. Or I could go with the Ring of Blades, which will allow me to do significantly more damage. So better dodging. Probably not much better dodging. It just gives you 5 more adaptability. Better damage. That's probably the one I want to go with. Let's try it for right now, actually, and let's see whether I have trouble stunning the enemies, the normal enemies. If I do, I'll switch back and then only switch back to the Ring of Blades for the main dude. Because it really does make me do a lot more damage. Where is it? No. Ah, here it is. I believe it gives me plus 40, roughly, for each weapon. So that's an extra 80 damage per dual hit. These people fighting with me have got to be so sick of me at this point, like, oh god, we have to do this again. Jesus. The good thing is, it's really easy to get your souls back. Like, you're basically guaranteed to be able to get your souls back, so that's pretty cool. Alright. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely having trouble stunning. Definitely had trouble stunning that dude. Yeah, it took me more than 2 hits. But it does do a lot more damage. Fuck. Yeah, I should have stuck with my old ring. That's a cool little thing. Alright, that did not go too well. That really did not. I should have stuck with my old ring. Okay. How's somebody close up this portal? Dude's gonna come through here, and I'm gonna have to kill him really quickly. Come on! Well, at least I got two dudes to distract him while I seal up his gate. There we go. No, focus on the other dude. Ow. No. No. Fucking focus on me. Love of God, I'm gonna die. I don't really get it. Like, I feel like the first time I fought this dude, all the portals were closed. I don't understand. Am I doing something wrong? Why is one portal left open? I don't really get how that works. But anyway, yeah, let's switch back. I need to be able to stun these dudes. For once, they're actually not focusing on me. And now they're all focusing on me. These dudes really are like a bunch of fucking stream snipers. They really are. Ignore the other dudes and just come straight for me.
Oh my god, I want to be famous. Hi, I love your stream.
I'm gonna go straight for the spellcaster. Alright. That will improve my quality of life significantly. Opportunity to kill this guy, come on! Strong attack, ugh! Oh, spellcaster, come here. You know, can I backstab you people? Like, I just realized I've never tried. Shit. And try backstabbing. Fucking spellcasters are alive, huh? Okay, yeah, now all of the portals are closed up. Yeah, I keep interrupting him. Fuck you. I really want to see if I can backstab these dudes. Get out of the way. Oh, fuck it. Alright, 5 Estus left. That's not good. Yeah, I don't know if I need to, like, kill these people. Oh, shit. Hold on. Switch my rings! There we go. I don't know if I need to, like, kill these people near the gates, or if I just need to, like, delay the fight long enough so that they close up the gates. I don't know how that works. I don't get it. Alright, how much health do you have? I can't tell. Hopefully my distraction lasts for a little while. Jesus. Oh, my distraction's about to die. God damn it, I can't even fucking hit you. Oh, for the love of God. I'm dead. I've done like no damage to him. Hit me! Aww. Man, I don't even know what the range on that weapon is with that huge sprite thing sticking out of it. Like, I don't know if it's as long as it looks like it is. I don't even know. I wish I really want to see what these dudes are doing to close up the gates, but the problem is that there's so many freaking enemies. Like, I just never actually look at what they're doing, because I'm too busy trying to dodge, like, two spellcasters and five dudes trying to ram their swords up my ass. It'd probably make more sense if I actually saw what they were doing. It seems like they have to give their lives to close up the gates, though. Shard Lois Helm. Ow. Okay, so that dude's closing up one. Is it when I bring the enemies away from the gate? Like, they take that opportunity? Did I dodge that? I dodged into it. Wonderful. Yeah, I don't know. It seems like maybe if you bring the enemies away, one of your friendly dudes will take that opportunity to move in on the gate? I don't really know. It's plausible, though. Take a look at these charred leggings. They actually seem pretty good. Charred leggings of the Knights of Lois burned black by flame. These Knights of Lois plunged into the old chaos with their lord and lost their sense of self. To this day, they still burn in agony, alongside their once proud king. Got a helmet too, right? I'm amazed my head can fit inside of that. That just looks fucking creepy. Ugh. The ironic thing is that I can't level up my souls until I defeat this boss. Because they're always perpetually trapped inside of here. I'm getting a hell of a lot of souls gathered up. No, you can't backstab him. Yeah, get him! Get him good! Okay, so one of my friendly dudes just, like, transformed into Ice Dude. He's going to close up the gates, I guess. Alright, you're almost dead. Fuck you. Yeah, there you go. Jesus. It's so weird the way they throw that spell. The one that travels across the ground? They don't throw it actually at you, they like throw it sideways and then it kind of curves around to you. It's really weird. If I managed to get the boss to be like right at the edge of the level, could I push him off somehow? It seems unlikely, but that'd be pretty funny. Defeat the boss by pushing him off. Whew! I didn't switch my rings! Fuck. Damn. I'm gonna blame the rings. Yep, if I hadn't a ring of blaze, I would have won that. I was so close. He was almost dead. I'm gonna have hundreds of thousands of souls after fighting this dude. I've already got about 120,000 saved up. I'm going for that fucking spellcaster. Oh shit, I didn't realize I'm almost dead. When did that happen? Yeah, focusing on the spellcasters just doesn't seem to work. Oh my god! We've got a full set of charred Lois armor. I wonder if I wear it, maybe they'll think I'm one of their own and they won't attack me. Could use some backup here! Other dude that does fucking nothing? You lazy shit. He's literally doing nothing. He's not even attacking. He's watching me. There you go! Now? You might be experiencing a new feeling. What you just did is called helping. It makes you feel good. Oh my god, I have one Estus left? Holy shit. I'm already dead. It doesn't even matter. Let me try my simpleton's ring, if I can find it. Whoosh! You first. I'm just trying to learn his attack patterns, because there's no way I can win this. I don't know the range on that thing. It seems super long, but I don't know. Yep. For a second, I was thinking, you know, I've got him down to like half health. Maybe I should heal. But then I killed myself by healing. That's the problem with the life gems. They take too long to eat. I don't know what you do with the life gems. Crush them and snort them like cocaine. I switch this out, huh? How's that for pro dodging? How's that for not pro dodging? Okay, not terrible. I've got 5 Estus left. Not great. Better than 1. I can't believe I just got hit by that. The reason I didn't want to kill him, actually, is because I'm... Yeah, I want the last thing to be shut off before the boss fight starts. So what triggered that? Just time? I don't get that attack. That's weird. It doesn't go at you. It goes to the side for some reason. It's very confusing. Okay, ring. Ring of Blades is probably better, but the Simpleton's Ring makes me feel better. So I'm gonna go with that. Alright, you useless sod. Fucking help me. Don't look at me, look at him. He's already almost dead. I need to Estus! Oh, you fucking cheater. Hacker. Watch, you'll get a vac ban, just you wait. Okay, one more try. That's a clusterfuck. Turtleboy's a great sword, huh? Here, let's go fight here. It's safer.
Stare into the sun. I'm gonna blind my enemies.
I'm about to die. Jesus, close the fucking gates. I don't know if there's a way to like speed them up closing the gates. I really haven't been able to learn anything about how the gates get closed? I mean, I know they get closed by the dudes deciding to turn all super and then they go and do it, but what makes them do that? Is it just time? I still don't know. I don't know if it's something I have any control over. Visions of Head. Can you actually get to the statue? Not really. Okay, well, that was my one more shot. Yeah, this boss is a really hard one. But, I mean, that's always been the case for the last bosses in these DLCs, right? I remember the dragon. That big dragon that ruined my weapons. I remember that one took me, I think, a solid hour or so. Anyway, well, you'll have to wait for another day, King Burnt Ivory Dude. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.